Tuck your chin, tuck your head. Wiggle the arm up, good job. By the way, those of you sitting there in your seats going, man, it's hot out. Try wearing a canvas bag. This is the only act that I ever get nervous about. My mom blames me for every gray hair she has. I've been doing comedic stunt work for almost 20 years. And the one thing I heard my whole upbringing, my mom always said, I hope one day you get a kid just like you. I always thought that was, I was always like, God, I hope she's right. I now got a kid just like me and we both give her gray hairs. It's a lot of fun. All right, bud. Yeah, Tucker's been having a little trouble in his straitjacket lately. Either the jacket's shrinking or he's growing. This is already his second jacket. I gotta get a third one made soon. Okay. There you go. Good job. Now, ladies and gentlemen, the hardest part of this is coming up in a minute. By the way, I know Tucker makes this look easy. I promise you, standing up here with his balance, he's using all core. He makes it look simple. This is astronomically tough. And this is not a magic trick. If this was a magic trick, he'd be out by now, because it is hot. You okay? Where are you stuck? Need help? You okay? Alright. Uh-oh. Need some help? No? Can you get through? I don't want to help you unless you need it. You okay? Alright. There you go. Good job. All that work and he's not even at the hard part yet. If Tucker can get this bottom buckle undone, he's going to have to pull this jacket over his face. Meaning, he's not going to be able to use his eyes for balance. You ever tried to balance without your eyes? Let alone on a surface that's wiggling around about 4 feet in the air? It's not that easy. You got it? All right, let's go, bud. You got this. I'll close the next show. You only got to do it once today. You do one, I'll do one. There you go. Come on, one side, other side. Work it up. Look at those abs. You tired? You okay? He's working hard for you guys. Yeah, and as this jacket keeps getting smaller because he keeps getting bigger, this skate keeps getting tougher. I know a lot of grown-ups that would have quit by now. You okay? When you need help, let me know. I know you don't like to ask, but let's not pass out up on the boat ball. You okay? All right, come on. Work that elbow. Do the wiggle, bud. One side, other side. Wiggle one, wiggle other. Come on, you got it. You got it. I want to help him so bad. It's like torture. And I don't just mean the straitjacket. You okay? You got it? Come on. I will absolutely order you to get you a new straitjacket on Monday. I promise. Come on, just get out of it. Did you earn? I'll pay you more for this show. You worked hard. If you get out, you can have double. Well, this is the longest it's ever taken it. It's usually about a minute and a half. I feel like we're at almost 3 minutes, if I'm guessing.
3:45.
There you go. You good? No? You want me to help you? No? You sure? Can I help you a little?
Come on, Tucker!
No? Please?
Come on, Tucker!
There you go. Whew. Dude, you're making me tired just watching. I feel for you today, buddy. We're getting snowballs tonight. Don't worry. You can have a large. All right. Now concentrate. Set your feet and do the hard part. Come on, concentrate, clear your mind. You got it, come on, let's go. Set your weight.
Yeah!
Nice job, buddy. I know you are kind of tired.